Bon, par exemple, la Grande Mifi Ontario, et évidemment l'une des associations représentées ici aujourd'hui, est-ce qu'on peut quand même dire quelques mots en langue, hein, quand même pour dire qu'on se retrouve ici, c'est très beau aujourd'hui quand même. Hein?
Oui, and then the sentence will be given. Now, you also have this speech. is allowed to use this to have a drink. Only kings and nobility. So they would get this particular horn from a bull, like the strongest alpha bull, and that is where the king would be drinking his water, wine, or whatever he's given. Then you have the cane, you have this particular... So not everyone is allowed to use this cane to walk around. Only kings and notable people are allowed to use this cane to walk around. And this here is a very famous instrument in the Makwa community. So we use it for a very famous dish that is called achu. And it is basically made of grounded taro that you can find here as well. And then it is all grounded together and eaten with a yellow sauce or also black sauce. Very original. So you're going to try one day. So last but not least, this particular one is also called sa. And it is used whenever you have twins. So whenever there's a twin bird, so this is used to welcome the lady who actually gave birth to twins baby. So this is very original and only used for the mother of the twins. So thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Thank you so much, Pascal.
Okay.
And this is where we are even closing this tour of Great Association. It was nice to be closing with Mangua.
Thank you very much. We're very honored. Thank you.
Absolutely. And have fun.
Yeah, nous sommes donc de retour à ce niveau-ci. C'est ici que vous aurez toute l'opportunité, mesdames et messieurs, de découvrir les différentes facettes. C'est tout un grand concours désormais. Au revoir. Ça va être magnifique. Allez, passez de bon moment en direct de la 5e édition de l'Espa Bacalité. On va maintenant découvrir tout ce qui se passe.
Seul le Créateur du ciel et de la terre.